what's up your life, all you gotta do is get in with me. I'm in that thing shifting and I'm lane switching. Bitches, big zot, I'm standing on straight business. What you talking about? I know I'm a little late on this reaction. Get off my dick. What are we talking about? Get off my nuts, bro. I'm getting here though. Look, Sexy Red just dropped a little Rugrat, and Arno Wig just dropped one song for the next 2 years. So we gonna see what the fuck is going on in this video. Let me stop. I'm talking shit. My bad. But yeah, I just wanted to get y'all this reaction because I know people love Sexy Red. I don't know where Nardo Wick be. He's so under the radar that, like, I don't even care no more. Like, nigga, he like the Roddy Rich. Him and Roddy Rich the same nigga. Like, niggas be talented, but they drop music once every six, seven, 8 months. Like, bro, nigga, now I'm forgetting about you. Fuck you talking about? But this is Nardo Wick Something featuring Sexy Red. Dropped about 2 days ago. I'm just a little late. You know what I'm saying? This cold as fuck in my house. Dick hella big, though. But we gonna get into this. If y'all new to see me, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Let's go. It's something. I don't know what it is. It's something. Oh, she was still pregnant in the video. Bro, is that going real, bro? Watch your face. This is a better version. I mean, it's still ghetto, but this ain't bad. She ain't screaming. You feel me? That was cool. She got a fat ass with some jean shorts. Oh my mama, she got a donkey shoe. She got a donkey thing. I can put it in the swing. And she be like, oh my god, I can feel it in my fucking swing. Round and round, in the main bag. I ain't even got that shit. It was red. Don't care. I ain't tanning. Ain't a minute. Last cousin. Come on, bro. I'm fucking nice. Fuck you talking about? It's something about my bitch. I like. Probably that fat ass coochie she got. But if y'all like the reaction, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe to the channel. I'm gonna give that song a solid 7.5. I don't think that song was that slappery, but it wasn't bad either. You know what I'm saying? Sexy Red did what Sexy Red does. Nardo Wick does what Nardo Wick does. So, like, you know, can't complain. Can't say too much about it. I'll see you on the next reaction, though. Peace.